Warner Brothers and DC, give me this Batman movie.